Sixpence came to an end, not because I had a child, but just because it had been, we'd been together for a really long time, and it just got exhausting. It didn't take long, it was maybe 6 months to a year, and I was like, oh, it's just all this flood of inspiration about motherhood, and I was like, oh my gosh, there's no way I'm not done with this.
Well, welcome to the Grand Ole Opry.
Thank you so much.
I'm excited to be here.
I cannot believe I'm here. I'm Leigh Nash, and this is my Opry debut. There's been so many times where I've thought, or been told, too old, you know, you need to move on. I've been in a business meeting and had someone I thought understood that I was having a career, say someone that was 28, was past her sell-by date. And that was absolutely one of the most horrifying experiences I've had in this business. But I just won't accept it. It's just not true. Beautiful. Dear Lord, help this to go well. Help me not to cry.
I'm sorry, I know I can be dramatic. I hate that it felt automatic.
Well, I feel like I was extremely blessed to be given the opportunity to be the voice that got to sing my partner Matt Slocum's songs in Sixpence. And they are beautiful, poetic words. And I was always so intimidated by his gift, but also just bubbling over with thankfulness that I got to be the one to deliver them to the audience. Now it just feels like I've just found my wings as a writer.
Yes, I've never been here before, so extra
prayers, please.
Oh, please.
All right, so how's this done? I just stand and kind of face y'all.
I hate you. She screamed as she slammed that screen door.
Thank you guys so much. I can't wait to see y'all out there. Thank you. Thank you. That was beautiful.
I honestly can't remember a time when I didn't know about the Grand Ole Opry. I really don't. Because we were fans, we watched it. My grandmother, who passed away a couple of weeks before her 98th birthday, and I know she's here with me tonight, but we watched it with fans. It's amazing. I didn't write Kiss Me, and it's not that I don't make any money from it, but it was definitely not a windfall that could carry me through. But now I'm sitting here thinking, what an honor, like, to be able to have made music all these years myself and find my own voice.
She's making her Grand Ole Opry debut tonight. Will you welcome Leigh Nash?
Yeah, we could pack it up, give it up. Well, we could try to make it right again. That's when I made
it. It's just beautiful. You know, if you let the room fill you up, it will.
When you came in, did you see your reserved parking spot?
Yes.
You did?
Yes. I took a picture of it. No way!
Would you like to have it?
Yes, please!
So you
amazing!
Are.
Little bit of Opry history, the Opry debut of Leigh Nash, everybody!